I'm Dr. Anunna Bhoumik. I'm a clinical nutritionist and a lifestyle consultant at my own clinic, Code Wellness. So, yes, I am talking to you all today because I'm an ex-student of Gokhale Memorial Girls College. I passed out on 2005. Yes, 2005 was my passing year. I did my graduation from there, clinical nutrition and dietetics. And Gokhale always was a brilliant, is and was a brilliant, brilliant time. And I really cherished my college years. Luckily, I was the student of the year also. And the teachers were exceptionally good. They helped me to study and also pursue dance and sports and everything together. And today, I think I am being able to do what I want to do because of my college, who taught me to be confident and taught me the importance of academics. After that, after doing my college from Calcutta University, graduating from Calcutta University, I went to do my master's from Mumbai. And then, since I was extremely interested in academics, I did my PhD in clinical nutrition as well. And today, here I am trying to see patients and cure them. Of course, I would like to mention psychology, which I learned. It was my pass from Gokhale. And after that, I did a few courses on psychology as well. So today, I'm being able to handle lifestyle as a whole, not only clinical nutrition. So I think I'm thankful to my psychology teachers also from Gokhale. And I hope I will be able to do better in the future. And study hard, do well, and all the best for future.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Priyadarshini Chakravarti. I did my BSc in Clinical Nutrition and Dietetics from Gokhale Memorial Girls College. During that time, clinical nutrition and dietetics was a new subject. I was in the batch of 2009. So the subject clinical and nutrition sound interesting to me, at least from the crowd of other subjects like physics, chemistry, botany, zoology. This new subject attracted me. So I thought of going with that subject. I filled form, and after the final merit list was published, I found my name in the merit list. I took admission, and surprisingly, the subject turned out to be very interesting. The curriculum was no less than that is taught in honors. In fact, we got chance to do many interesting projects. We got chance to do internships in hospitals, in various ICDS centers, and the well-known Child in Need institutes as well. I always had a plan to pursue higher studies. So after completing my BSc, I started looking for colleges offering master's degree. During that time, not too many colleges were offering masters. However, I chose to study food processing and nutrition science and took admission at Bengal Engineering Science University, which is presently IIST Shibpur. I completed my master's degree in the year 2011 and secured the first class first position, for which I was awarded Inspire Fellowship by Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, for pursuing my PhD. In the meantime, I was also engaged as a food chemist at the food lab of Mitra SK Private Limited. And by the end of 2012, I got the offer letter to join my PhD. So I had to quit my job, and I took the PhD very seriously since then. And I completed my PhD in the year 2017, and I was awarded my doctoral degree in the year 2018. I had a number of publications and in many international journals. Since the earlier days of my PhD, I have been engaged as a remedial class consultant in the Department of Clinical Nutrition and Dietetics in Gokhale Memorial Girls College. After completing my PhD, I joined Prashanta Chandra Mahalanobish Mahavidyalaya as the in charge of the Department of Food and Nutrition, and now I am working in the same department and same college as a state aided college teacher, but Clinical Nutrition and Dietetics department, Gokhale Memorial Girls College, is always very very close to my heart. I am till date I am engaged with the college. I am taking special lecture classes even today. So this has been very special journey in my life. That's all. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Vidyatha. I'm an executive in quality assurance at Ruby General Hospital. I completed my BSc in Clinical Nutrition and Dietetics in the year 2017, after which I pursued my master's in hospital administration and I started working during my final year, that is in 2019. Being from science background, I was always interested in life sciences and paramedical courses. Clinical Nutrition and Dietetics involved subjects related to basic needs of living for humans, that is food, that is also the love of life for many. The types of food, their effects on human body, and also the varied ways of cooking them really interested me to take up this subject. This course helped me strengthen my clinical and entrepreneurial knowledge and opened up a bright future for me in the field of hospital administration. Being from quality management system, having a clinical background really helped me strengthen and build up my portfolio and also made me eligible to become an assessor in recognized accreditation bodies for healthcare and hospitals. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Oyomita, batch of 2017 CND, and then I did my master's from Periyar University in the same subject as I did my bachelor's. Currently, I am working as a consultant nutritionist in Healthify.me. Healthify.me is a wellness company. It is a startup, but it is expanding all over the world now. There are offices in Malaysia and now they are starting an office in the US. Before this, I worked in Shambhaza Devi School as a spoken English teacher, as well a teacher cum nutritionist in Hope Foundation. I personally want to stick to research, so I am planning to pursue on those goals. And all the best to you all so that you can also achieve your goals, what you are thinking about.
Hello everyone, this is Shubhangi Ghosh and I was a student of Gokhale Memorial Girls College. I joined my bachelor's in the year 2015 for the course Clinical Nutrition and Dietetics, and I was 2018 pass out, post which I pursued MSc in the same subject from Periyar University, Salem. After completing my master's, I did special training in nutrition in critical care and enteral and parenteral nutrition from Ramya Memorial Hospital, Bangalore. Post that, I also pursued a course of diabetic educator from NDEP. Presently, I'm practicing as a nutritionist in Calcutta Institute of Maxillofacial Surgery, mostly dealing with cancer patients and patients with critical oral surgeries. Apart from that, I also work as a diet coach for Healthify.me, dealing with different lifestyle disorders. Coming to the part, like, what interested me in joining the course was especially the fact that, you know, as a kid I was very lean, and yeah, I was subjected to body shaming, and all I wondered was, okay, I need to maybe eat a lot, and you know, that's the only way to gain weight. I started binging on junk, but then that did not benefit in any other way than affecting my health. And then, like, my you know, teachers from school informed me about this course, and you know, like, when I joined this course I had very stereotypical views about diet, like, okay, you know, you need to starve to reduce weight and eat a lot to gain weight. But this course, I would say, changed my life, helped me break all the stereotypes that I had regarding diet. And moreover, it also taught me what an important role diet has to play in different conditions. Like, you know, in different medical conditions these days, I had no clue about it absolutely. To be very honest, this thing opened a new path for me, helped, you know, taught me to help people in the medical background. This is a very well-shaped course, as with hands-on experience with the internships and trainings that we had, because see, the theoretical knowledge that we have and the one that we apply in practical field is very different. This course gave me all that. Moreover, this college gave me a lot of exposure, and you know, through different contests and all, different forums and seminars conducted by Indian Dietetics Association today. So what I am today, I owe it to all my teachers. To wish you good luck for your near future.
Hi, my name is Anushree Bhoumik. I pursued my bachelor's in clinical nutrition and dietetics from Gokhale Memorial Girls College. I'm from the batch of 2016 to 2019. I also did my master's in food science and technology from Cardiff Metropolitan University in the UK. Currently, I'm working as a technical coordinator in Capeston Organic Poultry Limited. I work closely with retailers like Marks and Spencer's, and also work for the technical compliance and safety of the products. I also work in new product development and continuous improvement of existing product lines. Gokhale Memorial Girls College and its faculty has played an important role into my progression into the role of a food technologist. The course, Clinical Nutrition and Dietetics, is very diverse. The curriculum is designed in such a way that right from first year to third year, we learn a variety of subjects, right from food biochemistry, food science, community nutrition, dietetics, etc. So these subjects broadens our horizons and help us to decide which career path we want to pursue in future. And the faculty here is very supportive, and we were always encouraged to go forward and engage into extracurricular activities like seminars, lecture competitions, poster presentations, etc. In college as well, we have regular activities like annual exhibitions, competitions, and lecture competitions, and the course is designed in such a manner that we have a variety of practical sessions as well, which helps us to develop relevant practical skills and also helps us to polish our communication skills, which is very necessary. So for anyone who is thinking of pursuing this course, I would say that don't be hesitant at all. Because when after 12th standard I went on to pursue this field, the people in my family were very anxious whether there would be enough opportunities or whether I will be successful in this area. But now, 3 years, 4 years later, when I'm here employed as a technical coordinator, I'm very much happy with the outcomes of the course which it had brought with itself. So and more so, food is very essential to human existence. So such a course would never become irrelevant. So all the best, and thank you so much.